any advice for your successor on how to avoid that being exhausted by the...
Well, it's hard to do. It's hard to avoid. The thing about it is, you know, it is all consuming. It's not a normal job. It's not a normal role. Being a minister is not a normal role, not a normal job. It is all consuming. So I can't give advice on that because I haven't been very good at balancing things. So I hope whoever my successor is better at it than me.